I wouldn't wish this on anyone.
Wearing her daughter's favorite color on her shirt and in her hair, Shaquanna Hudson's mother says she needs answers.
Miss her love, her personality, I just miss everything about her.
Layla Hudson says her faith and her community have gotten her through the toughest months of her life. 1 year ago, Shaquanna and her boyfriend, Jermaine Wilson, were murdered inside her home on Finley Street.
So I will let her know I'm sorry that I couldn't help her, that I wasn't there for her.
I mean, every day I have dreams about it.
Brittany Connor went to her best friend's house and saw her lying dead on the floor.
And when the police get there and then they start putting up the tape, and then that's when I just broke down, you know, like this can't be real.
Those closest to the mother of four calling for justice.
Maybe we can get some answers. We just need closure.
But they say gathering together helps, strong in their faith that someone with information about the shooter will come forward.
Slowly but surely, we're getting a little stronger.